Welcome to Music at St Cyprian's and our concert this afternoon of organ music brought to you by Matthew McIlree, an organ scholar at St Andrews University.
Sonatas try to focus on the independence of parts, as you heard, with each melodic line being completely as important as all the other ones. I'm now going to move on to keeping with Baroque, some English Baroque from Purcell. This is voluntary for double organ, and it's because it's written for old English organ, it's entirely without pedals. carousel now, right into the 20th century. This is a piece of Messiaen. It does have some link with what came before in the inventiveness of the melodies. Messiaen, as well as taking great inspiration from his religion, naming this piece Joy and Clarity from the Glorious Body. He also took inspiration from birdsong, and he studied very carefully the specific melodies in birdsong that are somewhat beautiful despite not being what we would tonally expect in every case.
Thank you.
takes its inspiration in some way from nature. This is César Franck's Pastoral, and it's meant to evoke the sheep, the hills, the countryside, and in particular the different bell sounds that you'd hear in that setting. So there's the church bells moving in the left hand, and then the larger village tower bells at some points in the right hand.
Thank you.
I'm now going to play quite a well-known piece by English composer Vaughan Williams. This is called Rosa Medra, and it's based on a Welsh hymn tune, the same name. You can hear the hymn tune Cantus Firmus in the left hand, and the prelude style decorates the melody. Try something that's in quite a different style from anything I've played so far in this recital. This was a piece that I first heard on YouTube, It's originally a piano ragtime piece. I enjoy playing ragtime on the piano, and when I heard this, I thought it was great, and I contacted the composer, someone called Aaron Robinson, to ask if I could create an organ arrangement of his piece. And so he approves of this arrangement. It's the artistic rag from the New England Ragtime Suite. Obviously, ragtime is at its heyday in the 1910s and 1920s, but this is a piece of ragtime very much from the 21st century. Trying to evoke Arab music, but more Arab architecture. So think of something unfurling, curling, that sort of idea. It's quite mysterious and quite still. So I've now reached the end of the recital. Thank you very much to St Cyprian's for having me. I'm going to finish with one more piece of French music. This is the finale from Gilmon's first organ symphony, and it's very much meant to capture a full symphonic style. It's got various colours of trumpet fanfares and horns, and generally you try and get the impression of the sheer size of an orchestra coming through. Grand finale.
Thank you.